Set to run, race seven, Zipping Zeus at $1.80. Away, and Zipping Zeus back toward the tail in the early part. Harbison miss out quickly. Windmill Hayes through to second. Zipping Zeus back second last through the pen. So it's Harbison miss clear of Windmill Hayes. Three away, Crown Jester. Then She's a Nitro. Next, Emily Cosmic. Zipping Zeus from Compare. And back at the tail, Run Rosie. The leader is Harbison miss. About a length on Windmill Hayes. Three away, Crown Jester up to the bend. It's in front, Harbison miss. Windmill Hayes, the inside, takes a run though. And Windmill Hayes, too good. Second home is Harbison miss, and then Crown Jester. Zipping Zeus looked a little bit lost at the run, got going when it was all done from Emily Cosmic. Then came Run Rosie along with She's a Nitro. The time here, 30.01. So Windmill Hayes for Ken Gill. Numbers are 4, 3, 1 and 6. So it's his manners early have been, in general, pretty good, Windmill Hayes. Put himself right in the spot, about a 13-second run home, and has finished too well to grab Harbison miss. 4-3-1-6. Ken Gill, the owner trainer, a Black Dog made 2015, Barcia Bale, Contrary Mary. Number 4, 3-second Harbison miss. Ben Rawlings, a Black Bitch, November 2014, Nolan Hilltop Snow. And Crown Jester, number 1, Stephen Brooke, a Black Dog, April 2014, Lachlan Varmalo Klinger. 4-3-1-6 after race 7 here at Angle Park.